Dirty baby, won't you meet me by the bean? Too early, maybe later you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Windy City, she blowing me kisses. No, 30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Well, I see you at the show.
Alright, hit him with the show.
Alright, what's up, world? Today, what we finna do, we finna go do a local cash out. I'm finna be buying two Yeezys, you know, for somewhat of a steal, you know, trying to make some shake, see what happens.
Truck to the plane, to the truck to the hotel lobby. Me, I go through underground garages, presidential suite on deposit, elevator up to the room, shower up and then we hit the club. Touchdown, gotta see what's up, area code in my phone. What numbers do I still have? Who do I know from the past? Hit one, she say she got a man. Hit another one, it goes green. Must have changed foes on the team. Remember when you let me in between? That was 2017, all good. Chubs a look around, find one to see my type. Damn my dog and he know what I like. He done found me plenty in my life. Problem is I meet a girl tonight. Then I go and treat it.
All of us on Fantastic Four Kicks.
Yo, what's good YouTube? So basically in this video, we're just gonna be going over just some of the items we got. Cause if you watched our last video, we got some items with our boy EJ. Follow his IG at
Palm City Vintage right here.
Yeah, so basically, we got some items from him. The video that we did is gonna be right here, so you can watch that if you missed out on it. And yeah, we're just gonna go into all the stuff that we got, so.
Well, now it's, to me, the mastermind, the brains behind the operation. If I do say so myself, wave check one time.
No waves.
I think we got a 10 piece, if I'm not mistaken. I'll count it really quick. And I just wanna go ahead and share it with everybody. First tee we picked up, Deadstock little Pink Floyd tee, rock band tee.
But it was only fantasy. No matter how he tried, he could not break free. And the ones they hit to his brain.
Size XL. I'm not gonna cap, I don't listen to rock music. I do not know much about rock music, but it sells. Hey, I'm not gonna front. I like a little bit of Kiss. On a stairway to heaven. Right? That's them?
I don't know. I'm listening.
Kiss little flame tea, you know? Let them know how you coming through.
That fire.
ACDC, when you just want to, you know, wait for my time. I know nothing about this. Again, I apologize. Alright, now we're starting into a couple things. You know, I could share some knowledge with you. Here we got the Bart Simpson tee, size small. It's a newer model. I don't know, in fact, if I whip my hair, I look like Bart. Another Simpsons tea for you. Get Duff and a Duff beer. 98. Oh, this one's a personal favorite. 96 caricatura. It got all the bold players on it. It got Dennis Rodman, Scottie Pippen, of course MJ, Ron Harper. 98 finals Bulls tea.
The last shot Michael Jordan will ever take in the NBA.
Watch Jordan's left hand here as he gives Russell the push. Referee can't see that. Jordan frees himself up for a clean look. The greatest thing about Jordan is he has all the tricks. That's why it's so difficult to go.
Repeat, if I'm not mistaken. You know, 98 is a very special year to the world. It was a year that I was born, and then I believe Sharonda was born.
He just met me, but we'll let him have this.
92 Chicago Bulls NBA championship team. Look at the graphic on that. Back-to-back champions at that. Another Bart Simpson team. Don't have a cow, man. A little bit older, If I'm not mistaken, this is 89. Couple, little bit of wear and tear on it, you know, just more love. The most wins, the 72 wins. This is before Golden State broke the record. Extra large. Another one of my favorites. 98, South Park, Comedy Central, the four main characters. Cartman, Kenny, Kyle, and Stan.
Oh, you almost had it.
I might be wrong. Don't beat me up if I'm wrong.
I don't watch TV, so I can't
confirm. And that's all we picked up? I'm sorry, I didn't watch a lot of TV either. I was outside playing.
Same.
You know how it be.
Mosquito bites be real. What? You ain't getting mosquito? You ain't a real outside kid.
No, I was inside before dark.
Yeah, not me, dude. Running the streets. But anywho. Run that shit up! So that's basically everything that we got with EJ Palm City Vintage on Instagram. But yeah, that's pretty much all we got. It's going to be on the website. So check it out on the website and follow us on Instagram. And we'll see you guys in the next video.